guys. I got Catherine here with me.
Yeah, I'm substituting for Sierra. She's blow drying her hair right now.
Hope you guys really enjoyed the Capture the Flag game last night.
Yeah, it was lit.
Yeah. But for now, we got some camper interviews for you guys to check out.
I like the Hi, I'm JM and I'm interviewing the famous Lainey, Zoe, Isabel.
Hi.
Hey.
Hey world.
I'm on TV.
Now many people have many questions about this shirt right here. Beyonce is president. Why would you want Beyonce for president?
Because I think she'd be the best leader for this country. Girls run the world, guys. Girls run the world.
Okay. So how y'all feeling about the workout tomorrow?
I feel pumped. Yeah.
It's gonna be awesome.
I feel ready.
Get it?
Yeah, we're veterans, so we know what's up.
We got it.
We know those people who sprint on the easy part, and we're ready.
We got it right.
We got this. No problem. As Beyonce.
That's it. As Beyonce. What is y'all's favorite movie snack to eat?
Oh. Welch's gummies.
Welch's gummies. Why Welch's?
I got
because
this.
They're chewy and fruity.
The unwrapped Starburst. Those are the best.
Mine is popcorn and M&M's mixed together. Because like the M&M's melt.
Have you ever tried jam amazing. With that? Jam?
I don't know.
I don't know how that would turn out.
Well, that's it, guys.
Peace out, camp!
Hey, I'm Cece, and I'm in the field about to interview some cool campers. All right, guys, so rumor has it that there was a dance party in the girls' dorm. Tell me a little bit about that and how it improves your running.
It gets us excited about the next morning, so we can be ready to run.
It brings our mind off of the running.
So would you say that the dancing is a form of cross training?
Oh, definitely.
It is. There's just no doubt. So, dance the night away, guys. One last question for y'all. When you wake up in the morning, what is the first thing that you do?
Dance.
And then we do some more dancing.
So, these athletes start the day off with cross training and continue to run. Kudos to y'all. Hey, thanks for the interview, guys. And keep picking up pennies. Out.
Thanks for that, Jam and Sierra. Up next, I think the council has got some sort of benefit going on for the,
I think it's for the kids.
Maybe. We're doing a 100-mile race for the kids!
Stop the children!
Offer you!
Hours later.
It's so hard! We're doing it for the kids!
It's all for you!
I feel like we're not even moving!
Turn.
We lost!
Okay! 100 miles!
We're
lost!
We're going 100 miles!
What are you doing?
Okay! Keep it together!
Listen,
guys, listen!
Now let's run back! Let's go back to mile zero! Back to mile zero!
Come on, Michael!
Questions?
Yeah, sure.
What are you doing out in the woods?
Well, we're doing the
for the kids.
Yeah, for the kids.
For the kids.
What's
for the kids?
It's for the kids.
We're
yeah.
Going.
It's right, for the kids. Right, for the kids.
What?
I don't know. We're doing a 100-mile race, and you know, the glasses fog up, you know, around I don't know.
32.
Yeah, 32, 20. I don't know. I don't know really. No. Never really done it before, never trained for it, but it's going really well. We just hit 100. We're going to go back.
For the kids.
Okay. Bye. Good luck.
Excuse me, runners. Can I interview you about your race?
Congratulations.
Thanks.
So, what did y'all do this for?
The kids.
The house and...
The kids.
What mile are you on?
We're done. Wait.
Done.
Wait.
But we went in the wrong direction.
We gotta go back.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Okay.
I hope they recover from the relays.
Yeah, I guess. But up next, word on the street is the Hunter's got a score to settle.
Hannah, it's time to settle this. You have your crew, I have mine. Jim, 15 minutes, it's going down.
Bring it.
In this party and these girls looking at me. Skinny jeans on and you know my head and everything. Hey, 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 okay, okay. I want y'all to do this dance now. Juju on that beat, juju on that beat, juju on that, juju on that, juju on that beat. Now slide, chop.
I just wanna rollie, rollie, rollie with a dapper ranch. I already got some designer to hold up my pants. I just want some ice on my wrist so I look better when I dance. Have you looking at it, put you in a trance? Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Only do it for me.
Now watch me whip. Now watch me nay nay.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me nay nay.
Why me do it?
Now watch me whip.
Kill it.
Watch me nay nay.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, whip.
You.
Soulja Boy tough. Hey, I got this new damn for y'all called a Soulja Boy. You gotta punch, then crank back 3 times from left to right.
Soulja Boy, I'm in it.
Oh.
Why me crank it? Why me roll?
Oh.
Why me crank that Soulja Boy? That Superman, that.
Oh.
Now why me
you?
Crank that Soulja Boy.
Now why me you?
Crank that Soulja Boy.
Now why me you?
Crank that Soulja
Boy. Now why me you?
Crank that Soulja
Boy.
Soulja Boy, I'm in it.
Oh.
Why me?
Get primed and ready for the relays tonight, but until then,
stay happy, healthy, and enthusiastic.
Till then, wide open signing off.